Like many of us, James Dyson was frustrated with his vacuum's lousy suction, so he decided to develop his own. After testing over 5,000 prototypes, he created the first vacuum cleaner that doesn't lose suction. And now it's here in America. So come see a Dyson today. It's the vacuum, reinvented. For retailers near you, visit Dyson.com.